Hello, everyone. I'm more than unique. My life is unique. As you see, I'm back at the Buffalo spot. I got the flats again. I got the 10-piece flats. And I got barbecue on one side. I got jerk chicken on the other side. People say I have carrots. And this is bread from the bread. And they gave me their special sauce. So, and I also have some raspberry tea. I'm doing tea today. I got tea. So I'm starting Church's chicken. It's a little sweet and spicy. They gave me a sample of the sauce. So I got these. This is special sauce. What is the camera right here? This is so good. They have a really good special sauce. When the bones are crunchy, cooked like that, can't feel it, but I like the crunch of it. With the air. This sauce is good. I know it's gonna fall in my hand. I will make sure that I get this sauce every time. It's called special sauce. Oh, do the sauce with it. So on my YouTube, the new rule popped up, and I was trying to read it all. And I'm new to this, so I really don't kind of understand what not to do. I don't know if it makes sense to you guys, because I'm new. And it said the new rule starts on the 10th of December. And I don't know. I wonder how much does it affect me. I know the music in the background or something like that. I just say I don't own the rights to the music. I don't know how much that helps. But hopefully it helps me writing that in. Could anybody help me out with it? Like, you know anything about this new rule? I know if you are a YouTuber for some years, could you give me some tips, pointers, or something? Because I'm new, I'm lost. I don't understand. I've probably been doing something wrong the whole time. Hopefully not. But a child or something. That could be. I think there is something like you can't be young. You gotta be 18 or older. Well, adult. Sign or something. But before that, I've seen something about 13 or younger. Then I've seen some of 18, you have to be years old. Mm-hmm. Got the ranch. I need to stop dipping the carrots in. And that special sauce. And start dipping it in the ranch. Thank you. I'm finished. I'm full. Alright, 4 pieces left out of 10. 2 pieces of carrots. Take a couple more steps. So if anybody up here knows exactly how the rule goes, because the way I was reading it, it seems like they're making it much difficult for YouTubers. I'm new at this. Why that happened when I started? So y'all can please hit me up. Comment down below if y'all know. I don't know. I think we all knew this. But I don't know if the old YouTubers have like problems or issues with their channel. I know it starts at December 10th. So I'm about to go. Thank you for watching my channel. Like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and see you next time.